Those bot-bots are programmed not to let any non-organic foreign objects pass. Oh, I believe there's a heavy IDS battery across the scaffolding there.